Gotta see what gear I'm in.
Third.
All right. Gear.
Go.
Nicely done. Got good progress. We all have been looking at this one.
I know. I told him.
There you go.
Hold on.
Good progress.
Thank you. Damn! 10 points right there.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Could have took the reverse.
Take the reverse. Position.
37 points.
Dang it. 37, I can't even take the gate.
You already took this one. Does that mean anything to you?
I know, I wish I'd have hit the other one. Then I'd be all good.
Robin, it's time. Done.
Time.
DNF. Dang.
I told you it was for 4x4s.
That's pretty challenging. I don't know. You never know.
I'm excited to see this one. Gavin, whenever you're ready.
Super.
Jesus. It looks good though.
It's reverse.
Gotcha. Almost ready? Come on, come sit down, buddy. Right, you got two more gates. What's the time?
4 minutes, 20 seconds.
Plenty of time.
That's the right thing to say, Aaron.
Nice.
Nice. Good work, Gavin.
27 seconds.
Oh, keep going. Sorry, we already wanted to get everyone on film. It's okay.
You know me. Freight train up there. Oh,
good job. Good job.
Good job.
Right there is definitely slick.
Yep.
You only got a minute, so you definitely, I'd take the gate.
I'd take the gate.
30 seconds of that. Oh.
Yeah, you can't, you gotta finish this one. You can't,
Yeah, progress.
You have to progress it.
Take the gate, progress through.
25 seconds.
Even if you just go forward and back over, you can take the gate, but you have to get one tire and one front and one rear through it, but you can't do it that way. So
can't,
you would have
can't back through it.
You can back through it, but you have to
back through it in the right direction. You have to to go through this way and then back. You can't go through it and then this way. So that's time.
Okay. So you can't go through it and then.
No, what here to put it on camera, and what you can't do is you can't go through the gate against the opposite direction and then go through it to try and clear it. You'd have to go, you got to go around the gate and at least have one front and one rear tire go through the gate plane in the intended direction. So if you would have come this way and just straight up said, I'm taking the gate, I'd have grabbed it to get it out of your way, and then you just reverse
back.
Yeah, it doesn't matter that the orientation in which, like, it doesn't have to be front then rear. You're already taking the 1 point reverse penalty, so the rear can go first and then the front, and you're going through the intended direction.
Okay.
But you just can't go through the gate opposite how it's set up and then try and back through it to clear it.
I'm just happy it did as good as it did.
That's always been my priority.
I'm not letting let him drive his old shaft.
I can still go through the gate.
You can just put it here at the end of the, right here. That's close enough. Thank you, sir.
1 minute, 20 seconds.
Yeah, plenty of time.
Woo, like nothing. Nice. Walked it.
That's what it is most of the time. It's flush it out of quarter inch.
Progress.
Again.
Oh,
shit. Oh, got the gate.
Freaking reverse. Right here. Yeah. Yep. I'd make a circle. Yep.
Just put it at the last gate clear, just at the bottom of the rock spine.
Right here?
Yes, sir, that's good.
Oh, fish. Let's try that again. How are you?
I've seen that before.
Yeah. Okay, that's good. This is the third person on course.
He's
got to get through it cleanly. You cannot take the gate.
I can't.
You cannot.
Now you tell me. That's it.
This is the gate that's killing everybody.
It is.
Yeah.
Did you drive right through it?
Yeah, great pictures, man. I wish I could figure out. I was trying to figure out how to share them, and I'm not a big Facebook guy.
We'll get
and I meant to.
Okay.
Yeah,
there we go.
There
you go.
I want you to be able to use it.
And I also want you to be able to get credit for them. So make sure you're putting your name or some sort of a watermark on them.
I need to get my watermark set up. Yeah.
Hey, y'all watch out. I'm probably coming your way.
Pull on, send.
Pretty much. Over there. I think it's gonna go.
minutes, 30 seconds.
Straighten it out, see if it'll turn down, see if you can get that right rear to come down. Maybe not.
He flexed out.
Is that leaf right now?
Time.
Good job, Randy.
Good job.
Good job.
Trod.
Yeah. Dang, this case stopped last two drivers.
30.
I knew. Still alive.
He can position himself.
Come on, your time's running out, Eric. Just take a nice long reverse. How's it
doing? 4 minutes, 27 seconds.
You have 30 seconds. Reverse.
I can't get it.
Keep going.
Now drive forward.
Drive your front tire over the top.
This way.
440.
There, now reverse. Oh!
Don't break it.
That's popular score.
Who's next?
Are you ready? You want, I can take time if you want to take some pictures and stuff.
Thank you.
Book it. Good. Nicely done.
Nice.
415. Sweet.